Smith looking in to Tomas Nido. Here's the 0-2. And a high fly ball left field. Back on it is McNeil at the track, at the wall. It is gone! Brosseau with a grand slam! And the Brewers have broken open here in the seventh. 6-0 Crew. He got a hanging slider on the inside part of the plate. Brosseau turned on it. McNeil went back, climbed the wall, and couldn't pull it back. And the Brewers get the big swing from their pinch-hitting specialist, Mike Brosseau. A 5-run seventh for the Crew.